farting, 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 energy drink. Farting, welcome back to the Casey Show. I am your host, Casey, and today we have Lyle here. And Lyle is the world's number one expert on farting energy drinks. What's the first step when you are going to just rip an energy drink out of you? What do you do?
Well, first you gotta squat down real deep. About 120 degrees.
120 degrees, all right. Now what's the second step?
Take a deep breath.
And then the third step, is that where things start? That's where things start happening in your stomach, that's
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, you're going to build a lot of pressure.
And I'm assuming the next step is where we fart the energy drink?
In the best case scenario.
In the best case scenario. Now, it seems like you might have some cases where you go,
yes.
What's the worst thing that's happened? Sorry, it gets hot in this studio. Believe me. Everybody has a hobby or profession where something goes wrong sometimes. Just feel free to let it out. Just let out whatever
happens. Sometimes, things pop up that you didn't
What's popped up? Can you just show me what's the biggest thing that's, popped out? Wow. Alright. Okay, no, it's fine, it's fine. Why don't we take a little bit of a commercial break here and come right back? We'll hear more from Lyle and farting energy drinks. Why don't we get you some water?
That'll be nice.
Here we go. Thank you, Katie. Oh. Alright, we're back on. Welcome back to the Casey Show. We're here with Lyle again. So, Lyle, what was the thing that made you interested in farting? Some people have a hobby that's hard to let out in front of the world, and you're just wearing it all for everybody to see. And you're hot. Just get comfortable. We know that you would normally do this naked, and so if you want to climb all the way down, that's fine. No, you okay?
I'm okay for now.
What's one parting word that you could leave us with about getting the kids excited about farting energy?